Here I have Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge with activated screen lock protection, and I would like to show you how to accomplish a hard reset operation on this device and also how to bypass the pattern lock protection. First of all, we have to hold down the power key for a few seconds. When the appropriate menu appears on the screen, we should tap power off and tap power off again to confirm the operation. Now wait until your device is completely switched off and use the following combination of keys: power key, home button, and volume up. Hold down together these three keys for a few seconds. Let me do it. Release all keys as soon as Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge logo appears on the screen. And as you can see, the Android recovery just appears in front of you. You can navigate here by using both volume keys. Scroll down to wipe data factory reset and confirm this option by pressing power key. Afterwards, you have to highlight yes by using volume down and confirm this option by pressing power key. The phone is wiping data and formatting. Now all you have to do is simply press power key in order to reboot system now. Let me do it. The phone is rebooting. The phone is installing default apps.